You're in the corner, dumbasses.
Work your body!
Previously on a live Get in a Corner episode.
I started to say fuck.
Episode 92.
You've been saying fuck since eighth grade.
What are you talking about?
That's what you just said. You're like, I started to say fuck.
I can't wait to rewind this and you're like,
dude, it happened a minute ago.
You are.
That's what you just said. You listen back.
No, you said something about fucking. And I said fuck. And you're like, you know what we should do? And I was just saying something and it ended with fuck. I don't know. Never mind.
Hey, I'm not going to say that I hate you, but I'm going to tell you something.
Don't tell me, man.
Sometimes I just sit down in my chair and I sit here and I think
what
to
do
myself.
You think? Oh, I think I might hate him.
I hate the way that he slurs when he talks. This is the live episode of Get in the Corner, and Yuck Nasty sucks.
Dog baby is a fuckhead. Look at his fucking face. It don't matter if he trims his beard, he's still a disgrace. Look at him, he's got bread in his beard.
Yuck Taco Nasty, Bell he drank what? Week. No, I didn't, bro. That was this week.
And Burger King from yesterday.
Burger King every motherfucking day.
Look at his beard, he's got chicken fries.
I love cheeseburgers.
Hanging from them nostril hairs. Yes, he does, he's ugly. Fuck his face.
Yuck Nasty would stick a Red Bull in his ass if you give him one and $5 to do it, cause he loves Red Bull and he is.
Don't talk about my Red Bull, I will fucking kill you, bitch. I got a shotgun upstairs, I will pull it on you quick. And shoot!
You'll suck.
I said it, and shoot!
I just picture a bunch of spit coming out of the barrel with a bullet.
You just spit on me, bastard.
Now you know how it feels when having a conversation with you. If you want to talk to me, you gotta be real patient. Sometimes I get stuck on the word patient. Sometimes it just makes me say,
if I spray on you, I can wipe you off with my bib, oh yeah.
I like dancing by just flexing my butt cheeks.
And maybe pop that shoulder like you did, doggy twerk, twink me.
Pop my butt cheeks, bounce up and down.
Pop my buggies,
pop my shoulder,
look
let
at him, he's down the
butt cheeks. Dance my shoulder, next one. Change the shoulder, change. Change the shoulder, change.
Change the shoulder,
my butt is tired. Dude,
did you say my butt is scared?
I said my butt's tired. I was just flexing my butt cheeks and bouncing for a minute. Now that's a workout.
That's a motherfucking workout.
Dude, we should do a video. We should do workout videos and sell them.
Dude, who's going to buy them? Kurt Michael?
No, just set up a stand on the corner somewhere.
On the corner.
Illegally.
We could sell them to Adam Thomas Adams.
Do we have to?
And our other homeboys out in Australia. Jason, what's his name? What's his swap box name? The God, J God.
Yeah.
Isn't it? Yeah. Something like that. Hey, love you, dude.
If I want to go up to random people in their car and like try to sell them something, is that illegal? Like if
no,
they're,
you
they're
just
at a stoplight?
There.
there.
All right, there, over there.
I got to say, I appreciate you catching every stutter I ever have.
Dude, even listening back to the other episode, I'll be laughing and I can hear myself just... Because I was about to make fun of your
you
starter.
I hear that too. And I'm like, the motherfucker's going to make fun of me right there. Because I go, yeah. And you're like, dude, you know how fucking rude that shit is? I listen back and I just get all pissed off. This motherfucker just thinks I'm disgusting.
You be hulking out and throwing paintbrushes and shit. Did you like how I put your face on Garfield today with the paintbrush?
I guess it's not that bad. Every time you slur, I get goosebumps.
It's like you just said goosebumps. Yeah, you
did. In honor of you.
In memory of Yuck Nasty, I'm gonna slurp.
Remember,
that's what we should do instead of a moment of silence at my fucking funeral. We'll have a moment of slurring.
You're in the corner.
You fuckball.
It is a chair.
Blame it on the
seven,
chair.
Six.
Fuck yeah.
You ain't do this thing now.
There we go, dude.
Two, one. Oh my God.
Put your finger on my nipple.
Hell yeah.
Work your body. All right, warming up done. Let's
to see if we can make something happen. We don't have to do anything.
Really,
we don't have to do anything, but we'll do something.
What are you looking at, butthead?
Intellectually retarded, vulgar, insensitive, selfish, stupid.
Who's she talking
you
to?
Have no taste, a lousy sense of humor, and you smell.
What's up, bitches? Is it the corner?
Hey, it's the motherfucking corner. Yeah, hey. What's up, dogga baby? Hey, how the fuck are you guys doing?
Hey, what's up? Congratulations to making it to another Wednesday night. We hope you guys are having fun and relax a little bit.
Sit
back and get ready to be dumb, because Yuck Nasty's always fucking dumb. Let him drink that Red Bull. It's like number 9 of the day.
Show me.
He just sends me a text. Yeah. He sends me a text. I should just read it verbatim.
You should do it this second. Welcome to the corner. This is the Get in the Corner podcast. There we go. GetInDaCorner.com is where you can find all of our links. We actually have music on, what is it, iTunes,
Google Play,
iHeart.com. All of that shit. So check us out on there. I think we made already like $2 this year.
$3.14.
Yeah, it's only $10 for us to renew a year, so hopefully we make...
Our goal is to make 11. We want to be in the...
In the next 3 months.
Yeah, we don't want to be in the red.
Yeah, fuck
you. We have a budget of $18, and like we spent $46.
Yeah, all Rebel.
Yeah,
smokes.
Oh yeah. Speaking of which,
so welcome to the corner. I'm Yuck Nasty. That's Dogger.
I'm Dogger.
Big shout
baby.
Out to everybody listening. We're live on YouTube every Wednesday night, sometime after 9 p.m. Eastern. We shoot for 9. But it doesn't happen all the time.
It doesn't. You want to know why?
Why?
I was trying to save lives, bro.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I saw someone almost die.
Tell me about it, doggy.
They were on their 5th double cheeseburger from McDonald's.
Oh, yeah?
And I go up to them, like, fucking throw them on the ground and start giving CPR, right?
Tell me.
And I didn't realize I wasn't wearing pants. So, of course, the cops are involved.
Hello.
And I'm just there giving him CPR, but he's alive anyway. It looked like he was going to die. So then my wiener is all, like, everywhere. It's all over, like... Like on the news.
Oh, why?
I saw it on my high school Facebook page. My high school Facebook page. They all saw my penis.
Well, what the fuck do you got your penis out for? What the fuck is wrong with you, dog?
That cop was hot,
whore?
Though. That's a guy.
Yeah, that's a great story.
Thank you.
That's why we're late, because Dog had his dick out and he was at McDonald's.
I don't remember the story. You just reminded me. I was like, wait, what did I say?
Yeah. What do we got going on? Man, we're just going to fuck around tonight and have some fun.
I want to read the text that you sent me.
Oh, yeah. That's what you're doing. Start with that.
Lover, please bring me Red Bull, honey.
No, I said, please bring home Red Bull, honey.
As much as you can get.
No,
lover. Please bring home Red Bull, honey.
Yeah.
If you have that money, or no, that 20.
That 20.
Spend it all with like 12 L's.
Yeah. See, you're skipping out shit.
I'll be across the street watching little kids play soccer. That's what it says on here.
All right, we're going to keep it
I summed
that.
It up.
I know. He skipped over the parts he would have stuttered on.
Yeah, and that it was his son's practice, and he was just being involved.
We love
but instead,
your
I made it seem
faces.
Like you're a pedophile.
I know.
With hey. Those, if you pop out that other lens, that's what you'll look like.
A pedophile?
Yeah.
Should I go out to the park like this? Just sit with my legs, like, spread wide, hoping it's fucking possible?
I wish... And you have like a really old boombox that you're just listening to, like,
or a fuck. Yeah. Tell me more. What was I going to listen to?
Something stupid, like, I don't know, fucking Guns N' Roses or something.
Dude, see, you're dumb.
Def Leppard.
You know what I did today?
Pour some sugar on me, and then you're pouring sugar on yourself.
Dude, I seen on Red Bull. See, I need to take a Red Bull.
How do you take a Red Bull? Just like you take a hat? Oh, no, I said turn a hat on. Never mind.
Turn my Red Bull on. Okay, my bad. Didn't want to spit all over my fucking equipment.
When you say I got to take a Red Bull, it sounds like you have to. All right. I moved an inch. It sounds like you're saying that you have to, like, fuck yourself with a Red Bull. Like, you got to take that shit.
I am a Red Bull fucker. Red Bull fucker. Red Bull fucker. Isn't that what you said? Oh. Why didn't you join in?
Damn it. All right. Bitch, I hate
already
not joining
into
it.
The corner. Oh, no. We already lost fucking 15 people.
That's all right.
See you guys later.
Hey, we're trying to get that 301. That's a lucky number.
Yeah, we're trying to lose some subscribers. God damn you. Yeah.
If you really don't like it, just go ahead and unsubscribe and try to get us to our
Jenner.
Goal.
Caitlyn Jenner. Fuck them. So did you whack off when you saw the cover of Vanity today? If you guys can't see the background,
we
have Bruce.
I knew.
We love him.
I did before I knew it was that.
That's all we're saying. The corner supports you, Bruce.
I don't know, man. Look, I mean, okay, this picture here.
I support you.
This picture here.
Put your finger on my neck.
Yeah, go ahead. That
picture. Is it the guy, Bruce Jenner, or is that Caitlyn Jenner?
Well, that's when he was, I don't know.
During the transitioning phase?
I think so.
He's like, I'm halfway done.
I'm halfway done. Look at his lips.
The last two things I got to do is just, you know, figure out what I want to do with my hair and chop off my dick, and then I'm Caitlyn.
I know. That's what I'm saying. What's he going to do with your dick?
What is he going to do with that dick?
Oh, we've been wondering. We've been asking. You guys need to call in and tell us what the fuck you think Bruce Jenner should do with his dick. I mean, seriously, I'm bringing up Skype. The number's 920-455-5239.
Tell him.
920-455-5239. Oh, man. We got to improve your Skype experience.
If you can become a chick for one day.
Would I be Caitlyn
Jenner?
Or like
a week?
Yeah.
What's like the first thing you would do as
play
a chick?
Play with my fucking pussy, of course.
You would?
Yeah. Take a shower with a fucking nice fucking extended shower head.
You wouldn't like. Just like.
What?
What
would you do, Dogger?
Go shopping. Okay. I try to find some good deals.
You want
stuff.
Some dresses?
Yeah.
Like all the rappers are wearing now, Dogger?
No, I don't want a dress.
Well, what were you shopping for? Pumps?
Shoes, yeah.
What kind of shoes would you get if you were a woman?
I'd probably Dogger, get baby. Like. I'd probably Tell get me. Something like. High heelish, of course. Like a Ow. Clog, maybe.
Like a what?
Clog.
What's
Clogs.
A clog?
Are those shoes? I don't know. I just feel like they're shoes.
I don't know.
Clogs. They have the really thick.
Real ill shows.
No, no, the first man. Thing I don't know. The first thing I'd probably do is like, you know.
Look at him. Look at Bruce Jenner while he's thinking probably about this.
Probably see what Channing Tatum's up to.
I knew it. Dog has an infatuation with Channing Tatum. Mm-mm. Yeah, you. I said, yeah, you.
Yeah, I know you did.
I'm happy. See, Dogger. Oh, look, here comes the fucking. Here comes the dogs of the house. Come on. We got fat dog and little dog. Mm. Oh, yeah. So, Dogger baby wants to go shopping for fucking shoes.
I mean, I'd want to try to flirt with the cashier to try to get a deal
okay.
or something. Too.
Oh,
I'd
so want
to try to get a deal.
You'd want to use your tits to your advantage.
Yep. Yep, that's it.
Oh! Fucking something's on my foot. Anyways, this is Corner. We're going to get fucking crazy right away. What do you think Obama would do if he was a bitch for a day?
He'd probably be like,
what?
Pretend like he's his wife.
Okay.
Because she has the cross gender thing, right? Isn't that what he told me? I believe that's what he said.
Yeah. I have no idea anything about this.
Yeah,
that's all Obama said to us. No, Obama. That's what he wants us to call him now. Obama.
You talked to me in a serious manner. And you were, like, serious about it, and I believed you that that was the truth.
Dude, don't bring me into your fucking infatuations, dude. You're still thinking about Channing Tatum.
So? Tell me you're not.
I'm not. I'm thinking about your fucking goofy ass, thinking about Channing Tatum.
So, like...
So what's up, man? Should we hit up Obama right away?
What? I want to know what it did with the penis.
What are you talking about?
When they cut off your penis, do they let you keep it?
I don't know. Would you ask for yours?
Would, yeah. Would you keep? I was just going to ask, would you keep yours?
Hell yeah. Can I get another? Hell yeah. You don't think so?
You'd make it into a form of a dildo so you could shove it fuck in yourself. Ears.
Put it in the freezer.
You fuck your female self with your old dick.
Hell yeah. I'd put fucking condoms on it. I'd be like, I'd keep it in the jar and be like, yes. That's probably what he'll do.
Wait. First you said, yeah.
Yes. Because if I was a girl, now I was intimidated. Oh, my God. I'm stupid, dogger.
What color lipstick would you wear all the time?
Red. Little motherfucker.
Just like the brightest red you can get?
Fuck yeah.
Fire truck engine red?
Oh, yeah.
What about like a hot pink?
No. I don't like hot pink. What about you?
No, man.
Should we ask fucking Bruce Jenner?
What?
Let's Skype his ass.
We can Skype him.
Fucking Skype him. Well, what's up, man? Let's go hit up fucking Obama right away.
Yeah, man. If you want to hit Obama.
He said he's down, so all we got to do is push the fucking Skype button. Hey, what?
Do you ever, like...
No.
I knew it. I fucking knew it.
What? Tell me.
I was going to just ask if you ever, like, shower.
No. Yeah, shower. I shower every time I talk.
You shower me.
We got swamp juice for sale at GetInDaCorner.com.
If you want to buy yourself just a little bit of this slur juice,
yeah,
go ahead and donate $4.80.
Okay.
And then you will be sent. Wait, how much is it to send a bottle of slur juice?
I don't know, like a dollar.
Yeah, $4.80. Because we got to cover the Red Bull.
Oh, yeah.
So... And you'll get yourself a vial of, slur juice.
Slur juice.
$4.80.
At GetInDaCorner.com.
Or Nerds Bank.
Dude, you know what I did? Mm. You see these lighters? I seen on YouTube that this one guy fucking, he took a power strip, plugged it into itself, right? And then he broke apart one of these lighters like this.
Yeah.
And took out the freaking part that just, you guys can see it.
Ignites?
Yeah, just a part that sparks. And he sparked the fucking power strip on the ground. And all of a sudden his fucking shit was, working. Dude was plugging in fucking night lights and all sorts of shit. So I tried it today.
So he would click that and they'd turn on?
Yeah, then the power strip would turn on.
And it kept running because it's plugged into itself?
Yeah, like it's continuous flow of electricity.
Did it work?
Fuck no.
Dude, he tricked you.
Unless
you screwed up.
Unless I screwed
up,
yeah.
You buy the cheap lighters? You have to get the good ones. Lighters. You have to get the good ones.
You got to get it.
Go to Fleet Farm. They got them on sale.
Nardsmay.
Yep. .com. Nardsmay.com.
Nardsmay.com. Well, hey.
How about I finished this beer.
Yeah.
And then we'll call them. Because you know what happens.
What happens?
They don't answer when we don't have enough beer.
Especially,
hi. Especially Obama.
Oh, shit.
Especially Obama.
Obama was getting turned up in the sale. So.
Mm-hmm.
What else is going on with you, Dogger? How's your wiener?
Well. You know, it's snug as a bug in a rug.
Oh, yeah.
Because I got it here in these tidy whities.
You wearing tidies again?
Yeah.
Why?
Tidy whities.
Why?
They're the only clean why? Ones that I had, so I wore them.
I understand why.
When I'm out of box of whities, I get into a pair of tidy whities.
So what do you think Caitlyn will do with that fucking dick after Bruce? Chop that fucking penis off, where it will go? Tell me, dogger, where do you think, or don't you know?
I'm not sure, but I think Bruce would have thought about it and then he
oh, yeah.
Just put it in a dildo urn.
Oh yeah, dildo urn. Huh?
And fucked himself right in his brand new pussy.
What if he like has it like I'm going to have it what is it called? Like a ceremony for it, have a funeral for it, and get it fucking
And then he would go there and sit in the front row and weep. And have like flowers as a chick.
Yeah, deliver flowers to his casket and shit.
Just like screaming in front of the crowd. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Bruce. He's going to act like Bruce is dying and shit.
Sounds like Pee Wee Herman in the big Adventure. Is that what it's called?
I don't know.
Pee Wee Herman's Great Adventure?
Yeah.
Whatever it was?
Yeah, what about it?
When he lost his bike? My bike!
My dick!
He kept saying,
I'm sorry.
Yeah. That's what I picture Caitlyn would
Caitlyn
sound
will
like.
Be all in her dress weeping.
Bruce Braitlyn. Let's just call it Braitlyn.
Let's call it it. It'll be in the front row, right, weeping. And then the fucker will go get it, what's it called when it gets all burned up?
Cremated?
Cremated.
What the fuck? When it get all burned up? I forgot you're talking about the dick funeral still.
Yeah, then he's going to get it cremated and put the dildo urn, and then he's going to fuck himself with it.
I guess if we're still talking about the same subject, it's not that you brought it back.
You brought it back up, you motherfucker.
Oh, dude, one of these days I will actually probably kill you.
Like Fredo.
I love it when I get a piece of
classy
like,
Jeff too. We
got dinner
him.
In my teeth still, and then I got a little and I tasted it again. It's a double cheeseburger from Hardee's.
Oh yeah,
they're on sale.
Oh yeah,
$2 for $4.44.
It's in your teeth, and then what happened? You taste it again?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Tell me more.
Take out your other lens and talk like that right into the camera.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Motherfucker. Dogger.
Yeah.
Should we?
Okay.
We should start a campaign, right?
For
GoFundMe account or something for Bruce Jenner's penis.
To buy it?
Yeah, say we want it.
How much do you think that fucker
costs? I don't
know.
We'll start a foundation or something, and we'll motherfucking, we'll make it all lovely about transsexual stuff and how we want to, you know, have his penis on display.
Is he considered an organ donor now? Dude.
Bruce or Caitlyn?
Can you donate your dick after somebody dies?
I don't know. Tell them it's for science. It's for transgender science. Dogger and Yuck are the leading scientists in the transgender science.
Dude, your fucking speaking has become so fucking pathetic that I seriously want to like, call somebody.
Okay.
Set up an appointment for you to go in there, mm-hmm. and I'll go with you just because I want to see what they got to say about the stutter.
To make fun of me.
And I just want to see, I want to hear what a professional thinks.
Thinks
we
about
should
what?
Just play this.
What
to
was wrong with what I said?
A professional speech therapist?
Did I slurp too much stuff? Or, I mean, what? What did I do wrong?
You
on that
what
one?
I was thinking about.
I knew you did because you're like, I'm gonna get.
No, this is what I was thinking about.
Tell me
when we
we're all waiting for you still.
I forgot recording.
We're broadcasting.
Oh, dude,
we got people watching us. There's two people on here now.
I need to make sure.
Up.
I need to make sure I get sleep tonight. That's all I know.
That's all you know.
I'm not even lying, bro. I forgot we were recording this shit. But anyway, what I was going to say was...
You can finish your beer.
Shit, what was I going to say, fucking asshole?
I can get him lost in circles, and then he'll forget he was making fun of me.
You should use that as like a bargaining technique. Be like, $15. And I'm like, fuck no, $2. And you're like, $15. And you're like, remember that one thing? And I'm like, wait, what were you saying? You're like, you're supposed to give me $15.
He's just like, oh yeah, I owe that to you. Don't
forget
yeah,
why.
Dude, remember?
What?
What?
Dude. I'm telling you one thing. As soon as this fucking thing hits stop, I'm going to bed.
Okay.
I'm going to fall down and sleep right here.
All right,
you videotape me sleeping.
Remember the last time you when I fell asleep and you just pissed on me and you didn't know how to hit stop record? No, I was laying in my own piss and Red Bull.
Dude.
Swamp. And then you were just, what, kicking me around? Do you remember that episode? Do you remember talking about that?
I do, but it didn't come out the way that it came out of your mouth. Right,
nothing comes out of my mouth the way it's supposed to.
That one sentence was like from three different podcasts.
It's like, I think so. I think it was too when I was saying. I'm like, wait a minute, am I getting it mixed up? But anyways, back to this MADCA, right? They say we don't help out people. Well, we do. Look at us dumb
Mothers
fucks.
Against the Corner?
Yeah.
MADCA.
MADCA. Did I say the wrong thing?
No, you said it good. Bro. You said it real good. I'm proud of you.
I know. Look at it. See, we got problems, and we're out here podcasting. And we may make fun of each other, but we encourage each other. Yeah. That should be uplifting to somebody out
That's
there.
That's correct.
You know,
when he can't get his big poop out, guess who's right there coaching him on? I help him get the turd. But I'll make fun of him for the faces he makes.
Right
when
after Dogger had his hernia surgery. Yep. Mm-hmm. Should have seen him. I was coaching him from the back.
Dude.
I was imagining being out in the hallway. That's what I was trying to get off when I said from the back.
Yeah, your brain's all kind of scrambled right now.
Man, I'm in the corner. Mm-hmm. All right, what are we doing?
We're just chilling right now.
No doubt. Fuck you guys.
Dude, what do they got? Well, what do they do?
I'm talking about you and your fucking
who else?
Buddies.
I'm one person. You said guys. That's plural.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. He's Bruce. A fucking girl now.
Yeah.
Bruce. Should we get you in the camera? Or over here? So, Bruce.
Ladies.
Tell us.
Gentlemen.
Man, come on. Bruce. Should we talk to Bruce?
Okay, then.
I can Skype him, man. You want to talk to him?
Hold on a second.
Do you want to talk to him, or should I talk to him? You tell me.
You can talk to it.
Dogger slams your beer. His beer.
I slam mine. I'm not going to take their beer and slam it from him.
Dogger slams his beer, and then I think I'm cool. Like, yeah, I'll slam my Red Bull. That's what I was thinking about, making fun of myself while I was drinking my Red Bull.
Yeah. I was drinking my Red Bull.
When I was drinking my Red Bull.
How many bulls a night?
What you talking about?
Red Bulls. The guy, I got a fucking...
How many bulls a night?
A mass grave of Red Bull cans over here.
Holy fuck, dude. I got I told you guys, I got a big fucking trash can full of them. And we're saving them to fucking... I'm gonna have a good fucking morning, like Obama says, with Red Bull cans.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, what is the most you've had in one night? Day, night, whatever.
I don't know, like fucking.
Hours.
Yeah, like a fucking lot. So, how many cigarettes have you fucking? You bring in like
40.
Okay.
About 40.
I'm like, you bring in the.
A lot of times, stupid. I don't even smoke these though. Like, they'll just burn in my hand until I feel it burning. Then I'm like, oh, shit.
Well, anyways, we got some fucking more shit happening. We're going to be back, getting back fucking guests again on our show. Dogger Baby has a little more time that he can spend over here. So we can prepare for some other shit because we got some cool shit going on.
You did good on those S's.
Yeah.
You did good.
And you'll be here some other nights. Maybe we can get some people that can only podcast on certain
nights.
On different nights on like fucking Cleo finally and what's homeboy in Austria in
Adam?
Italy no in Italy what's his name whatever the drunken damn
Taoist. Whoa, that's a total blank. I can't think of it.
Holy fuck,
just think real hard.
Jill,
I got it.
Tell us.
I know it.
Who is it? Damn.
No, I want to see.
I always get his name wrong too.
Oh, shit, I forgot it. God damn it. I had it, and then I went to Ash My Stogie, and I forgot about it.
Yeah, you did. Danielle Bellelli. God damn it, Danielle Bellelli. Hopefully we'll fucking get him on again. And what the fuck? Homeboy, the Flying Zoo.
Uh-huh.
What's his name, Dogger?
His name is Lee Syed.
There you go, from fucking the church.
I remember stuff.
From Uncle Joey's podcast, our Uncle Joey cocksucker.
Hell yeah.
So you ready to hit the bomber? Ready to holler at bomber real quick?
Sure.
Come on, man. We don't have much time before you fucking pass out on my lap.
I'll kick your ass.
Dude, you fucking... If you do, I'm going to knee you right in the fucking head.
You want to know what
Still
happened?
Still no sound, though. Oh. Cocksucker.
There was no sound where?
On Mixler the whole time.
Damn, I'm such a fucking asshole.
But you were recording, right?
Yeah, I'm recording on fucking YouTube. Oh, that sucks. We were over here talking about killing you, fucking Fredo.
That's right. Before he missed all our plans?
All that shit, man.
That was fucking sweet plans, bro.
I know. Damn, we had a little prelude for you, fucking Fredo.
We were actually talking to Fredo for like...
Yeah, while we were setting up for like 20 minutes about...
They missed the story about you. I had a very good story about
you. Damn!
Can we go back and record it and play it?
Oh, he says he's listening on YouTube. But even before YouTube, man, we fucking were talking about you on Mixler before we hit play
you
on
fucking son of a bitch.
YouTube. Yeah, sometimes if you guys check us out on Mixler, sometimes we'll go long or start that early. But, man, we're going to go to a fucking break. GetInDaCorner.com. Nasty. If call in, 920-455-5239. When we get back, we're going to have Obama and some other shit. Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
Come inside, take off your coat, I'll make you feel at home. Now let's pour a glass of wine.
Sex Caitlyn up. Oh, oh, oh. Elfredo wants to sex Caitlyn up. Sex you up. Are you on? Say something.
All they, oh, there it is.
Let me take off all your clothes.
Caitlyn.
Disconnect my phone so nobody knows. Nobody.
Caitlyn.
Let me light a candle so we can make it.
All right, welcome back to the car. On the screen, I forgot y'all. Hey, welcome back to the corner. I'm here by myself, dog baby. What's happening over there? You about to push the Skype button, Hank?
All right, let me take one swig and then I'll push it.
Okay. Mm. Oh shit.
I pushed it well.
Here we go. Where you at? Obama, are you there?
Merkel?
What's up, Obama? Hey, this is Yuck Nasty from the corner.
Oh, Yuck Nasty.
Yeah, how you doing, Obama?
Okay, I thought this was Joe Biden.
No, it's not Joe Biden again.
All right, well, let me slip into something a little more comfortable and get ready to get in the corner.
Yeah, it's going to be a fun night. We got lots of shit to talk about.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, Yuck Nasty.
What's happening, man? How you doing?
Did you like how I fucked you over with that fucking What's Obama, up, Obama president
yeah.
shit, bro?
What's happening, Baba? Welcome
chilling,
to Carter.
Chilling.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, as you see, I'm all hooked up.
Yeah. Mm. Where you at tonight? Where you coming from tonight?
Shit. Motherfucking party. Jamming.
Oh, what you guys doing tonight over there?
Damn, we doing all kinds of shit. I beat the shit out of like 15 people.
Oh, okay. Yeah?
Okay. You know why, right? Tell them why.
Tell me why.
Perp.
Oh, you on that shit again?
Drinking that perp.
Man, you gotta stop with that perp, Mama. Mm. Now I can see you good. Everybody out in the corner land sees you good. Say what's up to everybody out there in the corner.
What's happening, y'all?
Mm.
I'll tell you what.
What's up with the chick with the heart on her? A heart on her chest.
Yeah, see what happened? She passed out, so Susie over here, she put toothpaste on her chest and a heart. But what you don't see on the back is just a big dick.
She got one on her.
That was me.
You put the dick on her.
It wasn't my fault. I'm perp.
He was on perp.
I love not being the perp. And if we're just a few minutes to get in the corner, just get all perped up.
Yeah, thanks for coming to the fucking corner, Bama. Yeah. So how you been doing on the Twitter?
I've been doing all right.
Yeah, you been talking to people?
Nah.
Okay. All right, man. I've been watching some fucking documentaries about fucking the world being flat.
Gunny perp.
Is that true? Is the world flat, really, and not a round sphere moving at fucking thousands of miles per hour in space?
All right, bro.
Tell me the truth. I want to know.
Do you want to hear me tell it, or do you want me to give you the presidential guy and tell you it?
Yeah, I want to know the truth, so you tell me what's happening.
You got an answer?
Yeah, buddy.
You want to know the truth?
I want to know the truth.
The truth is that we have been looking into it, and I believe that what we're going to find is just not what we think it's going to be in America. We got change. Okay, we got change.
Of course.
And then, you know, and I believe that might have something to do with Russia.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And North Korea.
Of course.
And just, dude, I can't do this shit anymore.
Yeah, tell me.
All right, I'm not working. I punched out. What's up, motherfucker?
All right, okay, forget that question. How
no,
come?
Dude, okay, no, here it is. Earth.
Listen, don't.
The Earth, right?
Yeah, tell me.
Dude.
Tell me.
This shit's flat, okay?
It's flat.
They wanted us to think it's round.
Why?
Fucking money.
Of course.
Jewels. Back in the day, it was just like all like whatever, you know. Whatever is worth important shit to people. All
right.
We took.
Did you?
Yep.
Or everybody?
You did.
Fuck.
You want to know how much I pay for gas?
How much do you pay for gas?
41 cents a gallon. And that's the truth. I'll tell you the truth about anything you want.
I've seen the video.
The other Obama ain't going to tell you because I don't talk about that shit. So, unless I'm on burp.
What's up with the video of you acting like you never knew how to fucking use a ATM machine before?
Well, you know, it's just...
Were you just fucking with people as dumb hype. Obama?
I want people who use ATM machines to vote for me.
What about your George W. Bush? He was trending today on Twitter.
Yep.
His approval. They did a poll, and more people like Bush right now than they did like you.
Well, that was
what's going on with that?
That was it was a wrong poll. The poll you were looking at and that everybody saw was
what
is the Bush on the female genitalia coming back into style? Because it's been like the baldness for a while. Like everyone's like, oh yeah, you know.
Oh yeah.
But like. You know how, like, clothes come back and, like, the 70s shit is cool? That's kind of how it is right now in the pubic area.
I heard.
We're trying to push more Bush.
Oh, push more Bush, huh?
Push more Bush. I just made that up. I just made that up, and I want to patent that.
Push more Bush. All right, one more question for you.
Okay, one more.
What's up with that chick's face next to you, dude?
Oh, yeah, that one?
Yeah.
That's Janine.
Is that how she always looks or what?
Well, she's raped off meth right now, okay? And she's drunk. And everybody knows that's almost as bad as perp. I keep pretty cool on the perp, as you can tell. But you know, her over here.
Yeah, Caitlyn.
You know, yeah.
No, that's not Caitlyn. I'm thinking of Bruce Jenner.
Oh my god, don't even get me started.
Why? What do you think about that shit?
It's pretty retarded.
Why?
Basically because well, you know, I mean, like, for one, the fucker wasn't even hot either way, dude or chick. I would not bang that.
You see the Vanity Fair from today?
Vanity Fair. Yeah, I also saw freaking Roseanne Barr on Vanity Fair, and she looked pretty damn hot.
Oh, that's fucked up.
Yeah, that's right. Vanity can do some shit that's just not fair.
They do'd some shit up today, didn't they?
Yeah, I was pretty disappointed. I found out after I whacked it for the Vanity Fair cover.
That he still had a penis, or is that
no,
why?
No, that it was Bruce Jenner.
Oh, you didn't know
I just
before.
Thought it was some random I didn't know. Perp.
Yeah, I guess.
I'm on perp.
I guess.
Fuck you guys.
Well,
this is where I like to say, fuck you, Miracle.
Are you at one of those secret clubs on Hollywood right now?
Change. What?
Are you at one of those secret secret clubs in Hollywood right now?
Yeah, like the one I met you at and you grabbed my dick. You grabbed Michelle's dick.
Was that her?
Yep.
Or him?
Yep.
Yeah, I remember
Michelle,
that night.
She told me the story, and I was like, how you freaked out like a little girl.
Yeah, I ran away from him.
And you were like doing jazz hands as you were running out and screaming.
Gareth Reynolds taught me.
That's correct. Gareth Reynolds taught me as well.
Yeah.
But dude, anyway, like perp, right?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, no, but what I'm saying, the sex club, yeah, I've been there. A lot.
Not just
the,
well, sex a club. A lot. I would say secret clubs.
Yeah, it's secret. Whatever, sex clubs, secrets.
Yeah, okay.
You know, I,
is that where you met Bruce Jenner at?
And my wife, Michelle.
All right, Obama. Is there anything else you want to say?
I'm going to tell you something, truth.
We got someone Skyping in. What? Tell me the truth.
Michelle got a dick. All right, go ahead.
Michelle
Skype
got
it.
A dick, huh?
All right, see y'all later. You got that dick. Bruce Jenner, mail me your dick. Caitlyn, whatever the
is
hell
is. Is that
it
what is. It is? Is that mail why you're disgusted? Because you don't know what he's going to do with his dick?
You mail me your dick, Bruce.
Are you wondering like we're all wondering?
And
what is he going to do with that dick?
I'll make sure that I'll shove it in Bill Clinton's ass as a joke, and I'll videotape it and put it on YouTube.
That's why you want his dick shoved in, Bill?
Yeah, no, and for free perp.
At the sex clubs.
I just love perp. I love it.
You just smack him around with dicks and get some perp. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the chick over here are all methed out.
What about the one, the blonde behind you?
I buy the perp from her.
Oh, is that bitch, huh?
She makes it,
oh,
as
shit.
You can tell.
I can tell. Look at her.
Yep. She tested it way too much.
Okay.
That's how I know it's good.
I like this Janine's teeth over here.
Yeah, whatever, man, Janine. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Her teeth are really methed out.
All right, kids.
Because that's not actually teeth.
What is it?
She's eating a golf ball.
Is that what it is?
Pretty much, yeah. She's so methed out.
She ate
a golf ball.
Ball
because she felt like she needed to eat something.
Obama.
I said, Janine, just go ahead and have a fucking burrito on Taco Local from Taco Bell.
Yeah, what'd she say?
I'll have Steve go pick it up.
What did she tell you?
She was all like, bleh! And I was all like, holy shit. Holy fucking shit. Are you serious?
Yeah, there it was.
And then she grabbed a golf ball. And she's like, you want me to eat this?
What'd you tell her?
I was
her?
Like, you do not have to eat that. And then she just started biting the shit. Her teeth were breaking. And then she had no teeth. And there was just a golf ball in there. And then she said, you know what? Fuck your change is what she told me. And I laughed so hard because I didn't even say that shit. They told me to say change and shit.
That's crazy.
Yeah, when I'm doing my work,
yeah.
They give me a script and I just read it.
I thought so.
Yep.
I saw a documentary about that on YouTube also.
And they said I got to use a better voice.
Okay.
That's not so scary to the American public. I was like, fuck you guys, but okay.
Okay. Then yeah. What?
Well, they gave me a bigger dick.
Oh.
First of all. That's the first thing you get as a president.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Presidential penis.
Yep, that's correct.
Do you got to sacrifice other penises to get your penis bigger? Is that why you want Bruce Jenner's little dick?
Yep.
I knew it.
I heard he had a monster.
I saw a documentary.
Why would he want to cut that thing off? That thing was huge and beautiful.
Shit, he made a Wheaties box with it.
His pubes had friggin' straight hair and combed. I'm serious.
I believe you.
He used product in his pubes.
Man, this guy is still fucking Skyping in. Can I let you go, Obama?
No, you can't, actually, because I've got control of your internet services, but I'm going to let you go ahead, because
okay.
I'm going to try to see if I can get Janine to get rid of this golf ball.
Okay. Give her mouth-to-mouth like Dogger did with your pants off first.
Hey, young nasty.
Yeah, buddy.
Fuck you, bro.
Fuck you, too.
All right.
All right, we can see
hey,
who
bro,
this is.
Change, right?
Yeah.
Change.
All right, let's see who's coming in. Oh, shit.
Hey, young nasty.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm not really liking what you guys are saying about Mary.
What do you mean? This isn't really you, Bruce.
You want to know where my dick is?
Yeah, we've all been wondering.
You want to know what I did with it?
Tell me, Caitlin.
Well?
We got Caitlin.
I had Why Kim cut it off because it was in the contract.
Yeah.
And then, like... My whole family just, like, cooked it and they ate it.
And they ate it?
No, just kidding.
It really looks... Where's your dick right now in that picture?
What dick?
All right, anybody, for everybody who's out there listening, we have Caitlyn... Are you Kardashian now? In the corner? Or
Shut
is it Caitlyn
off.
Jenner?
Yuck. You know you're always fucking around.
Hey, if anybody I'm wants not... to talk to Caitlyn, call in 920-455-5239.
Hey. And if anybody calls me Bruce, I'm gonna fucking flip and kick you.
So what are you going to do with your dick, Caitlyn? We all want to know. You can talk normal or in your feminine voice. It doesn't matter. Here in the corner, we don't
What
judge.
Do you prefer, yuck nasty?
I don't know. That kind of tingled down my spine.
You want me to use Bruce voice? What do you want, Caitlyn?
Whatever you're going to do. Whatever's more comfortable with you. I mean, you could truly, truly be yourself here in the corner. You know, it's not like other fucking shit out there like TMZ or ABC.
Truth was, I just couldn't stand the smell of my dick.
You just couldn't stand the smell of your dick, huh? I know that does get kind of funky. I know Dogger tells me how this does all the time.
Sorry, I farted and choked on it. And it was never gross until I became a girl. And then I noticed how thick they were.
Is that why you want to have sex with women now? Still, I mean?
I keep asking, like, Kim and Chloe if they want to have, like, a fart.
Oh, Bruce. I mean, Caitlyn.
Watch it, yuck nasty.
I'm sorry. I don't want you to fucking pull them fucking arms out on me and fucking pull your dick out. Where is your dick right now? I asked you before. Are you sitting on your balls?
You can fuck me. Or I can fuck you. It really doesn't matter, bro.
I can get Caitlyn or Bruce.
Well, I kept it for a little bit, right? And I was like staring at it and they're like,
okay,
we can't actually call you Caitlyn until you don't have that thing anymore. And then I was just like,
What?
I wanna be Caitlyn.
Okay.
So then I cut my dick off.
And then what'd you do?
I can't tell you that.
Obama said he wants it. Send it to the White House.
If you guys will donate $6.19.
For what?
Whatever pretend GoFundMe that you guys were talking about earlier that I totally didn't forget about.
Okay. We want to know what you're going to do with your dick.
I put it in the bread box for right now.
All right. So it's not even frozen? I mean, is it in some kind of fucking tube that's...
Well, it's not...
Is it at least vacuum sealed?
No, but I put it in a bread bag and I put a twisty tie on it really tight.
That's going to spoil in there. How long have you had it in a bread box?
Yeah, but I put a bunch of salt in there, so it's going to preserve it.
Do you have... I bet you Kim fucking smells that dick.
It Kim goes smells straight. Every dick.
Yeah, I do it.
She was all like, will you give me your dick?
She just comes in the kitchen and is like, there's some dick in here.
And I was
Where's
like,
the dick?
Ew, you're not gonna eat my dick like you eat all kinds of other dicks. And then I said, do you know anybody that wants to have a threesome with me and you? Like a guy?
I thought you didn't like dicks. Why you want a guy?
I'm Caitlyn, okay?
Yeah, Caitlyn.
I love cock now, but just not one on me.
Oh, so what? Why did you go on national television and say you still love women and you still want to be with women, but you just want to be a woman?
You ever hear of a lesbian, yuck nasty?
Yeah, but now you're talking about eating dick.
Yeah, but like...
Tell me. Tell me.
I miss my dick.
Well, it's in the bread box, man. Go get it before it spoils.
Yeah, but that shit doesn't work anymore. It's all black and fucking gross.
Well, is that why Kim smells it? Because it's black.
Kim smells it because she's a fucking whore. That's why she smells it. She smells every dick that's freaking within 10 miles of her.
I thought maybe the blackness
I hate
was
that
more
bitch.
Attracted to her. Now, is that Bruce or is that coming from Caitlyn?
Don't confuse me. I will get pissed off. Just because I have tits and I got this makeup on doesn't mean I'll fuck you up.
Yeah, I know you still have a dick. What are you going to do with it? Come on. I know you're not in the bread box. Be serious.
Seriously, I'm kind of regretting this whole thing.
I would think so.
I mean, I was fucked up off all kinds of shit, okay?
Yeah.
I was drugged to the max and I was like, man, I want to be a bitch. Fucking Kim's getting all the attention.
Oh,
I wanted to be prettier than Chloe.
Were you always wondering what it would be like to be a female for one day?
Yeah, would you fuck me?
No.
All right, what do you mean if I was a female for one day?
You know,
I'm a female forever now.
Dogger baby always has to ask me if he must want to be a girl or something.
Shut up.
He's got some female fucking tendencies. Mm. But he always asks me, don't you ever want to be wonder what it's like to be a girl for a day? I mean, is that what you were thinking? And then you said, fuck it, I'm going to do it? Because you're already like because, 60 and shit.
You know, the thing is that just like I'm really like kind-hearted and like, and I just really love sucking dick.
I thought you wanted to eat pussy.
You know, and like, everybody caught me sucking dick like a lot, and like they're like, oh, what's going on?
In
why is Bruce sucking dick? But like, I didn't want to be like, you know, people to think differently of
me.
So I sucked it.
All right.
As a girl.
Tell me about what you're wearing. Let's get to the female shit. Tell me more about what you have on right now on the cover of Vanity Fair.
Well, I'm wearing Kim's third most favorite nighty thing. I don't even know what this is called. Yuck Nasty, what is this thing called?
Kim's nighty thing.
Is it a nighty thing?
I guess so.
Well, anyway.
Caitlin, so, shouldn't you know this shit? You're the one who wants to be a woman.
Shut up.
You're just wearing something Kim got blasted up her ass in?
Shut up.
How many dicks do you think Kim took in that fucking 90?
Shut up, 50.
Caitlin.
Yes?
You're fucking disgusting.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, Bruce.
What? I mean,
so you are still with us, huh, Bruce?
Yeah, what do you want, bro?
All right, one more question.
Okay,
bro.
Go ahead.
Okay,
because all right, all right.
This is dragging on. I mean, you still look like a dude.
That's what you think, huh?
That's what I'm trying to say. That's the last thing I really have to say is you still look like a dude.
You want
to
see my tits?
I've been staring at your thighs this whole time and your arms. I mean, even with the airbrushing, you still look like a dude, dude.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You want to know what else looks like a dude?
Tell me.
My pussy.
All right? Because it's a dick?
No, it's not a dick.
Oh, okay.
It's a pussy.
An any?
Yeah, you're a pussy.
I
you want my pussy.
Is that what's happening?
Yeah, that's right.
Don't rape me, Bruce.
Fine. I won't.
I'll call Wheaties.
Hold on a second now.
Should we make a fucking Wheaties box and put your penis on the cover of it?
You should do that. Can we do that?
Yeah, we can do that.
You want to buy my dick?
I think so.
$9.
All right, $9.
Go $9, and you got to take Kim.
If anybody wants to call in and talk to Caitlin, 920-455-5239.
Hey, if you want to talk to me about anything, like if you're just like having guy trouble or like you don't know the right lipstick to wear.
For Caitlin.
Or like you know, you're just like, right? Just call me.
We can
talk about anything.
How do you know what fucking lipstick to wear?
Well, because like I just go by like how I'm feeling.
Oh.
Sometimes I'm feeling like red.
Okay.
And then sometimes I'm feeling like, you know, like something weird, like black or something scary, like blue or something.
That is the fucking weirdest shit I've ever heard.
Oh, what's going on? Son of a bitch.
Someone Skyping in? Uh-oh.
Mm-mm.
Is it Mama again?
What up, yo? Yuck Nasty, I had to call you. All right.
Are you calling us back, Obama?
All right, I'm partying here with Hilary.
Oh, we had Bruce on.
Promise me you're going to tell nobody.
Where the fuck are
you
at?
You ain't recording, are you?
No, I'm not recording. I promise.
All right, dude. Hilary Clinton's here, right?
Okay.
All right.
All right.
And she's sitting next to Janet Reno.
Okay.
I almost forgot her name.
I don't know who you're talking. Go ahead.
Janet Reno, right underneath the crotch here.
Oh, that's who that bitch is.
Mm-hmm,
that old bitch. And what's going on?
So anyway,
there?
Hilary and Janet are like talking about like.
Does she got a cold 45?
Oh yeah, she does. Yeah, and she's like, okay, they were talking about licking each other's vaginas, right?
Are you fucking serious?
I'm serious.
Holy shit.
So, and then I was like, listen, again, I'm trying not to get hard because it's Janet Reno.
You're fucking nice. What?
And I know that she kind of looks like, you know, dude.
Yeah, she does.
But like, dude, if you get on perp, right?
Yeah.
You're on that perp.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Looks just like Channing Tatum.
Is that what helps you get off?
Fuck yeah, it does, bro. Sun's out, guns out.
So you just want to call in and talk about how you want to fuck Channing Tatum and you're at some strip club with these bitches.
You know
Look
that
at
I
Hilary
have.
Staring at that pussy. Is it a fucking, is it carpet on that pussy? You trying to bring it back and give it what?
Yeah, it's Monica Lewinsky.
Oh, yeah.
she's getting stabbed.
What's wrong with you?
And Hillary's happy about it. Janet's present to Hillary.
What's up, bro, with your face, bro?
Fucking purp, bro. What do you think it is?
Your fucking eyes all crazy.
Dude.
Is that why you guys look all fucking possessed by demons sometimes?
I know.
Is this purp? Oh, there we go.
Get that purp.
Get that purp.
Sometimes you just need to drink that purp.
Dude, I love you, Bama.
Hey.
What's happening?
Me and some of the Navy SEALs are going to go in a submarine later.
Okay.
And go kill some whales. You down?
Yeah.
You got perp?
Yeah, I got perp.
All right, I'll see you in a little bit.
Okay.
There's a guy at your front door right now.
There's a guy at my front door?
That's correct.
Hold on, I better fucking turn my camera on. See who the fuck's at my door.
And now my best friend's all pissed off at me.
You call him up. Dude. Call up Red Bull and tell him that Red Bull, you drank so much Red Bull it made you gay.
It started with,
I tried sucking my friend's dick.
Dude, it didn't give me wings. It gave me fucking gay. It gave me cocksucker crap.
It gave me wings.
So much wet.
It gave me the gay.
It gave me the gays.
Call those fuckers up and you tell them.
I'm cracking this Red Bull right here.
Tell them that you're going to sue them.
I've been seeing shit for years.
Yeah. I thought all those fucking me walking around the streets sucking dick was all this daydream. But I've been awake doing it. I got caught on video. Thank you, Red Bull.
I want my money back, man. Red Bull.
Dude, what do you think would happen if you took an Ambien and slammed Red Bull? What the fuck kind of wings do you think you would have?
Oh my god.
It'd be like a one wing, or it'd be like that very first
dude
helicopter ever invented. It's like a washing machine and an umbrella.
I'll do that one.
There's a picture of it somewhere, bro. It looks like a washing machine bouncing up and down with a fucking umbrella. They called that shit a helicopter. Fucking stupid Wright brother motherfuckers, whoever they were. Oh, shit.
Dude, I will fucking take some sleeping pills and drink a fucking bunch of Red Bull and podcast with you once, dude. Imagine how much sense I'll fucking make.
You know, if it wasn't so fucking intense and illegal and weird, I'd say we should take some weird shit and podcast.
Wait a minute. Why would... Well, some weird shit might not be illegal. And
well, like, you know, like there's some shit that I probably won't ever do again, like trip or something.
Of course.
Like, I'll, hey, man, let's each take a couple hits of acid. Dude, hit record.
Oh, my God.
And see what happens.
We should do that and go to school.
Dude, I couldn't do that shit. I can't be in public. I remember, like... Back in the day.
Allegedly a long time ago.
I go to the mall. It's been a while since that, bro.
Yeah, 20 years.
I remember going in the mall.
And I'm like, I can't do this shit, bro. They're looking at me.
Or you know how it is? Like, if you're in the same room as somebody who's not tripping,
yeah,
you feel like they're like a spy or something weird.
And you just laugh at
Or they're looking at you weird. They're always looking
See,
at you.
See, I never got that way. I just got fucking giggly as fuck.
Well, see, that's the thing. That's all I would do is kind of like laugh and giggle. But then... If there's somebody else who isn't tripping and you're just in the corner, like if it was me and you.
And we're just sitting in the corner.
And we're both you're sitting in that corner, I'm sitting in this corner, we're both laughing at the opposite corners, not anything to do with each other. That's not weird. But if you bring a third party in who's not tripping, then we look like some fucking retarded psychopaths. But if they weren't there, then we'd be having fun laughing at the corner. But now we're paranoid because they're. Obviously, we're doing something that's weird.
Have you ever tripped and just sat in the bathroom with all the lights off?
Yeah.
And watched the light from underneath the floor? The door just bounce all over the place?
No, I missed out on that fucking trend.
Dude, I gotta still get a bathroom for 3.5 hours.
Dude, the first time I ever seen that motherfucking, what's his face? Shit.
Mike?
No.
Jerry Garcia.
Fuck, man. He's like an English guy, and he's got a weird nose, and he does all fucking crazy shit.
What crazy, kind of crazy movies?
Are you talking about like? I know who you're talking about.
Are you hitting me?
I said, do you hate me?
Oh, I thought you said, am I hitting you? Yeah, dog girl, I'm fucking abusing you. All right, the English guy, English movie.
English movie?
What's his name? It's like Peep or Meep or...
Meep? What?
What's the English guy that fucking does fucking stupid movies?
Mr. Bean?
Yeah, and
that's what you're talking about?
So the first time I ever seen Mr. Bean, I was fucking tripping my balls off.
Dude,
and I'm like, what the fuck is this? he's making noises and crazy shit. He was probably talking normal English, Mr. but Bean. I didn't know what the fuck was going on.
How the fuck did I get that out of Meep? So, wait a second, hold on. Meep, are you talking about Mr. Bean? Yep, I am.
Because he had that weird face.
You're recording, aren't you?
Yeah.
You little fucker. I was like, why has he got his headphones on and shit? We're just sitting here talking. I'm sitting the motherfucker recording shit. Without my consent. That's a lawsuit.
You started talking about me for some reason. It was funny.
I was talking about Meep?
No, you me. Brought that shit
up. Oh, you, yeah.
Me.
Who the fuck puts the SH in me?
Because why would you drink all the fucking... Why would you crack another Red Bull?
Oh, yeah, you got 4 empty cans, and you're like, oh, fuck, I don't want to crack that Red Bull. What? Don't. Don't crack that Red Bull.
I did it.
I'll tell you what. I'm not going to crack it. I'll just pop it, and then I'll slam half of it in 9 seconds. Then I'll laugh a little bit, slur, and drink the rest. And I'll talk to you guys. I'll send you an email at 4:14 in the morning.
4:14.
I always get the emails at like
4:21. Didn't stutter that time.
4:14. Yeah. I don't stutter on 4, bro. I say, hey, full fucking.
I thought you stuttered. So I made fun of you. And I was like, oh, wait a minute. You actually did it right.
Oh, I was waiting to make fun of him. Wait, hold on a second.
Like, can I ask you a real personal question?
Yeah.
Do you only like not shave your nose hair so I stare and got something to look at?
It's mainly because I don't give a shit, but sometimes I want to get them out there. I actually have extensions on.
I know. I remember the nose hair extension podcast.
I'll just put it right
there. I've been making fun of your nose hairs.
I'll braid that shit if I have to.
Since podcast like one. All right. You got to go.
Yeah, probably should rock the house out with the rock out and the doubt out and the howl out and the pow pow and the row wow. All those shit rhymes. They're words, bro. All right.
No, you were saying I should do something.
Yep, I was. I sure did. I said you should do something. I said you should call the Red Bull hotline and tell them that you drank so much Red Bull, it made you gay, and you want to sue them.
That's all.
How would you like it? Suck a dick when you love pussy.
Man, I don't understand it. I love pussy, but I drank 16 Red Bulls, and now I'm just sucking my buddy's dicks.
I looked at a vagina the other day, and I actually said, fucking ew, dude. I'm sewing.
What happened? There it went.
I got shit on video of me sucking dick. I got evidence.
Man, I actually went and bought a red thong. There's tons of blue ones, but I bought
There's
a
nothing
red
wrong
one.
With it. Because I red just Bull. Don't like the dick. Thanks, Red Bull. Red Bull, it'll make you love the dick.
It'll give you the gaze.
Edit that part out.
Red Bull, it gives you gaze.
Ah, shit, I got goosebumps and now I'm kind of going gay.
I got wings and I feel like sucking dick.
If you only have a few, you only like lick it. But it's, don't crack that last one because that's when you start sucking, motherfucker. He even says it on the can. Cause cancer in California and make you suck dick. Really small lettering. It's the blue lettering on the blue part of the can.
He's a fucking shit. Is that what that says? I've been trying to read that. I thought it's just... It came there after I drank about 4 of them.
dude. I don't know why I just like keep listening. Like I'm paying attention too. Like a lot of times I can just fucking tune that shit out and I'll just wait until you start making sense and get back on track. But sometimes I want to see what the fuck is where it's going.
I know, dude. When I fucking get like this crazy, this is.
I've never had
with this many rebels. I just shut down.
You have like, you have the weirdest one sentences. Like, it'll be like nine subjects in one sentence, and none of them will connect. You'd be like, man, I don't know. Sometimes the Red Bull fucking carpet kind of fell out. Fuck car with leaking oil. Fuck shit.
I know. There's a lot of times in the podcast where I'll be like, all right, hold on. Or even when I'm talking to, like, Isaac, I gotta tell, hold on.
Hold on a second. Let me just fucking reboot.
All right, that's what I meant to say. Get out of my fucking house, dog.
I'm leaving. I'm fucking leaving.
Yeah, thanks for listening, fucking A. Oh, yeah, fuck yeah. It worked great, you guys.
Yeah, thank you. Fuck.
Shit. Shh. Oh, shit.
Stop,
I'm glad you had that.
Yeah, fucking idiots.
All right, one more with that one.
Sure. Keep her going.
Hey, you guys.
What?
What the?
Thanks for listening.
Oh, yeah.
We're leaving.
What's a good one?
Sex is not an option. This is the Get in the Porner podcast. Wait, hold on. The Get in the Porner? I love combos. Pizzeria, you spiller. God damn it, yuck. There's shit everywhere. Dude, we should go to the park.
Why?
I don't know. This sucks. Okay. Fuck this podcast.
Oh, yeah, you think so?
Oh, yeah, for sure. This
I got swamp all over my sweatshirt.
You slurring fuck.
Oh, God! It's corner.
Yeah, it
is. The dogger baby is a dumb.
We should just fucking leave.
You should leave. Get the fuck out, you motherfuckers. Well, I mean, thanks, but
I believe you.
Get out.
Get out.
Get out of here.
We don't want you.
You know what's going on?
What?
I don't know. What's happened?
I'm so confused. I'm going.
You're in the corner.
Fuck yeah, you are.
Oh, fuck shit, hell yeah.
Dude, nobody listens to us.
Oh, I thought, yeah.
You should learn to talk before you talk. It's a fucking professional speaker.
This is a professional podcast. It's some professional shit. We take this shit seriously. A serious podcast.
Yeah, we're pretty fucking serious about this shit. Fuck you.
I'm not even drunk.
Nope.
I don't even get drunk when I do this podcast.
I get a little tipsy, but you know, I don't give a fuck.
I'm normally fucking stupid. Yeah, this is how I normally act.
Yeah, he's not lying. It's
I normally can't talk.
Pretty big inconvenience.
Idiot.
Oh, yep, that's what I said.
All right, one more drop for the corner. Hey, you're in the corner?
Well, they are.
They're pretty cool.
Yeah.
I think so.
We're a professional podcast.
We're better than this. We're actually better than this.
I don't know what our problem is.
What?
Yeah, that's part of it there.
I just fucking everything up over here, dog.
That laugh was decent.
Should I? We should have kept that one.
Mm-hmm.
I'll bring up shit. Yeah. I'll bring up shit from other podcasts, and dog will just look at me like I'm stupid.
Yeah, that's usually it.
You should have said, because you are stupid.
Oh, yeah. Do it again.
Hey, it's me, Yuck.
He's stupid.
And that slur, fuck, is... I mean, that's me.
Damn it.
I am stupid. Hey, yeah, real time.
What the fuck? Yeah, you should just stick with...
Meltdown. This is episode.
Mel, it's your boner episode. This is a boner episode.
Yeah, boners!
Hope you had fun.
Yeah, dogger.
Sorry that it sucked.
Sorry that it sucked.
We should do a quick description of what the podcast is about here, and then at the end just always say, sorry that it sucked. Like
just
go,
apologize for
go,
being garbage.
Go ahead and put it under once.
Hey, this week's episode with Gareth Reynolds. We talk about life, love, and happiness.
Sorry that it sucks.
No, that was my part.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah, because all the S's?
You motherfucker.
All right, ready to do it again.
You fucker.
Thank you for joining this week's podcast with our special guest. Check it out.
He's dumb. What was I supposed to say?
Sorry that we suck. Sorry that it sucks.
All right.
Thank you for joining this.
I want to do the beginning part. Right. You're better at the end. All right, Get the Corner podcast. We're going to have some great guests and other shit going on. Obama, everybody's here. Guess what?
Sorry that it sucks.
I don't know.
We are dumb.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, we're sorry. We're sorry. We're sorry that we suck.
That we suck.
We're sorry.
We're sorry.
Yeah, we're sorry.
We are sorry.
Totally, we're sorry. Yeah,
totally.
That we suck.
That we suck.
We're sorry.
We're sorry.
We're sorry.
We're sorry.
Yeah, we're sorry.
We're sorry that we suck.
Dogger baby sucks worse than I do.
No, I don't.
Yeah, he does. Let's look at him.
No, you.
He's been disgusting.
You are too.
Paint is probably cum all over his clothes.
That's cum.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry that school. We suck. School?
Yeah, because when
Yuck
I go...
Nasty.
When Dogger picks up his kids at school, he says, sorry, that I'm full of cum.
I say, sorry, it is not paint. Yeah, it's just a bunch of cum that I got on me.
I'm sorry, you guys, that I slur a lot. You can't understand what I say and stuff, but I'm working on it. I'm trying better to talk.
You
but
are
I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah, sorry.
That I slur and suck and don't even make sense that I suck.
He sucks. I am sorry that I stutter.
Sorry.
Sometimes I might say butter. But what I meant was butter with just one B.
Oh,
my
yeah.
My name dog baby. Follow me.
He's sorry.
I'm the top box
sorry.
And I'm sorry
yeah,
that
sucks.
I suck. I fucking suck, 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 suck. I fucking suck,
suck, suck, suck.
I fucking suck. This podcast fucking suck.
I was sorry.
We're sorry.
I'm more sorry than he is.
I'm not.
Yeah, just look at his face.
Oh,
yeah, you look at him. He sucks.
You
I mean,
can
we're
tell.
Sorry.
We're really sorry that Yuck sucks and sorry.
We suck.
That
we
Yuck
suck.
Nasty
suck
fucking dick.
That we suck.
No, we don't.
No, we don't. You said we did.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense, though.
That was pretty good. The whack could do it. 16 seconds. Well, now that it's Thursday night, and you're filled up with all wrestling bullshit,
yep.
It's time to turn on your favorite show.
Put it on.
About a show that you don't even watch.
Wrestling Soup, motherfucker.
Let's try it again. Ready? All right, it's time for that show about a show that you don't even watch. Everybody, all kids. Oh, listen. Hey, kids, right? Hey, kids, it's that show. What the fuck did
hey
I say?
Hey, kids, it's Thursday night.
It's time for that show about a show, yep. Hey, kids, it's time for that show about a show that you don't even watch. Yeah, Wrestling Soup with Anthony, Missionary Thomas, and Joey Numbers. You know what it is. Wrestling soup.
Motherfucker.
I said wrestling soup in it before. Hey, kids. It's time again for that show about a show that you don't watch anymore. Yeah. With Anthony Missionary Thomas. Oh, let me welcome. Hey, kids. Yep. What'd I say? Hey, kids. Once again, it's that show about a show that you don't even watch anymore. And fuck me in the ass.
Let me welcome.
I'm done.
Sometimes I cry when my Red Bull is gone.
All right, fuck me.
Inhales. But, you know.
Oh, yeah.
It's all in good fun.
You got to think of more fucking prison stories, dogger. We love your prison stories.
I have a lot more if I could just... I'm going to get like 5 hours of sleep tonight. 6, maybe. A really good 5.
Prison stories.
Not about rape.
All right, man, we're out of here. Hey. Fucking thank you. What? We're out of here.
I was just
going to
say thanks.
We're out of here on the camera.
I was just going to say thanks.
We got like 20 minutes on Mixler. All right, man, we love you guys.
They're fucking sick of you.
Yeah, they're sick of you, dogger. Thank you, YouTube. Shout out to everybody who's listening.
Shout out to everybody listening.
Shout out to Wrestling Soup. Always, you motherfuckers. You guys say so much good shit about us. We are very thankful.
And we love soup and wrestling.
You know, dude, honestly, the fucking last time we talked about Wrestling Soup, I actually had to tell Dogger, and I have this recorded, that it has nothing to do with fucking actual soup. This motherfucker the whole time, this was like 3 days ago,
thought the show was about wrestling. 3 days ago?
I'll find the fucking audio.
Yeah, we haven't done audio in like 2 weeks for one. Or one week at least.
The speech impediment faces, yeah, dude. Fucking Christ, we did audio 3 days ago.
Did we?
I'm bringing it up, man. We're done on the video.
What day is it? Wednesday.
Y'all, join us on Mixler for the fucking after party. Hey, yeah, and I'm gonna bring the fucking because I can't do it with the camera on. We love your fucking faces.